I've seen it. How do you guys deal with just the girls? How do you deal with it?
그 이 뭔가 여자친구 이런 문제에 대해서 어떻게 어떻게 하고 싶은지 앞으로.
I don't have to think.
You don't have any thoughts, he said.
뭐 어떻게 해야 되냐?
It's like, you know, it's like you don't have actually any time for that. You see, like it's like we're like at like different countries for half a year, so it's very hard. But we'll see.
Yeah. Have you guys been injured yet in Pandemonium in a rush of fans? Any injuries yet?
혹시 다친 적은 없는지.
Are you okay, RM?
I always get, not by fans, but I always hurt myself.
I saw a video online, a compilation of you hurting yourself on stage.
Yeah, kinda. Yeah. So the fans don't hurt me. I hurt myself.
Do you ever get tired of each other? Do you guys ever just need a break?
서로 좀 질리지 않아요? 좀 이렇게 좀 쉬어야 되는 거
아니에요? Oh my bro, yeah.
아닌 거 같은데.
Oh my bro.
Oh my god.
He said. So Jimin said he's kind of like tired of J-Hope.
Yeah. Okay.
근데 약간 며칠 떨어져 있으면 다시 보고 싶은 사람들.
He said when we like we had sometimes we have vacation and you know don't see each other for like a week and he said he already miss like each other so
yeah. I'm proud of you.
Thank you for touching me.
며칠 떨어져 있으면 연락 안 하던데.
I'm proud of you.
He said anyone didn't call him like when we have vacation so like kind of like that. Okay, so
okay, absolute last question. Favorite, who is your Hollywood crush? Hollywood crush, actress.
그 제일 좋아하는 여배우가 있는지.
Scarlett Johansson.
Blake Lively. I know she's married, but
Brad Pitt.
Brad Pitt. I mean, like actress. Well done.
I know her face, but I don't know her name.
What movie?
American.
Come forward a little bit.
Come forward into the light.
I know movie, but I don't know movie name.
Let's Google it later.
You know
the face. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. All right. Let it go.
Not American, okay. But
I think she's Canadian.
Yeah, my favorite actor is Rachel McAdams.
Rachel McAdams.
Yeah, she is
very pretty.
Good.
Amanda Seyfried.
Amanda Seyfried.
Amanda.
Yeah. 죄송합니다. 전 잘 모릅니다.
He doesn't know that much. Kind of like yeah. All right. Hollywood crush.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. You guys are good.